If you're a website design company out there, stop selling so freaking cheap. It's impossible. Okay, now you're just one guy. You don't have support team to pay. You do not have designers to pay. You do not have overheads or anything. But now you're selling a website for 1,100 rand for a freaking website. And then at the end of the day, 2-3 months later, you decide, no, this is not for you anymore because you forgot that you actually have to host that client. Guys, put up your prices. Trust me, what's going to happen? A lot of people think that, okay, no, when my prices is high, nobody's going to buy from me. But when your prices is high, you can afford a support team. When your prices are higher, you can afford designers. When your prices are higher, you can afford a graphics designer. You can afford a lot more. And then your client will actually buy from you more. Also, when your prices are higher, you get better clients. I know for some of you it won't make sense, but for the most of you, it actually will.